Noticing one of the following symptoms doesn't mean you have cancer. These symptoms are more often caused by something less serious. However, if it is cancer, spotting it early can make a significant difference. 1. Weight loss. Unexplained weight loss of 10 pounds or more may be one of the first signs of cancer. In fact, 40% of people say they experienced unexplained weight loss when they were first diagnosed with cancer. Weight loss is especially common in people who have esophageal, lung, stomach, or pancreatic cancer. Cancer cells demand more energy than healthy cells, so your body may burn more calories at rest than it normally would. Additionally, cancer cells release substances that affect your metabolism and interfere with the hormones controlling your appetite, causing further weight loss. 2. Very heavy night sweats or fever. Unlike sweats caused by hormonal changes in menopausal women, which occur sporadically, those linked to cancer tend to be persistent. Night sweats that drench you and require you to change clothes are concerning. Leukemia and lymphoma are among the cancers associated with night sweats. These cancers put you at greater risk of developing infections because your body isn't producing enough immune cells. During an infection, the body automatically increases its temperature to help fight against infections, causing both fever and night sweats. Just as your body temperature naturally rises when fighting an infection, your temperature will also rise in an attempt to kill the leukemia cells. This is part of the inflammatory response. 31% of 2,000 leukemia patients reported night sweats as a major symptom before their diagnosis when asked during a survey. 3. Unexplained bleeding. At first, a cancer may bleed slightly because its blood vessels are fragile. Later, as the cancer enlarges and invades surrounding tissues, it may grow into a nearby blood vessel, causing bleeding. The bleeding may be slight and undetectable, or detectable only with testing, such as with early-stage colon cancer. However, it could also be massive or even life-threatening. The site of the cancer determines the location of the bleeding. Cancer along the digestive tract can lead to blood appearing in the stool. Similarly, cancer in the urinary tract can cause bleeding in the urine. Bleeding into the lungs can cause someone to cough up blood. 4. Lumps. The good news is that a majority of these lumps are harmless and not a cause for concern. A benign lump can feel like a round, smooth rubber ball, while cancerous lumps are irregular, hard, and contrary to popular belief, painless. They might seem to appear overnight and grow with time. 5. Fatigue. This isn't fatigue similar to how you feel after a long day of work or play. Extreme fatigue that doesn't get better with rest can be an early sign of cancer. Cancer uses your body's nutrients to grow and advance, so those nutrients are no longer replenishing your body. This nutrient theft can make you feel extremely tired. Thank you for watching this video. Please watch my next video if you want to know how people die from cancer, or how to recognize the symptoms of a dying person.